Yeah.
This is your oath of office. I state your name.
I, Roy A. Cimatu.
Having been appointed to the position of?
Having been appointed to the position of?
DNR.
DNR Secretary.
Do hereby solemnly swear.
Do hereby solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability.
That I will faithfully discharge to the best of my ability.
The duties of my present position.
The duties of my present position.
And of all others I may hereafter hold under the Republic of the Philippines.
And all others that may hereby hold under the Republic of the Philippines.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the Philippines.
That I will support and defend the Constitution of the Philippines.
That bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will obey the laws, legal orders and decrees promulgated by the duly constituted authorities of the Republic of the Philippines.
That I will obey the laws, legal orders and decrees promulgated.
And that impose this obligation upon myself voluntarily.
That I impose this obligation upon myself voluntarily.
Without mental reservation.
Without mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, General Cimatu.